smooth. I'll remember next time. Right, three low on the track now. These are the this is the runoff for the 10-year-old boys. Luke Smith out there in front at the minute. Joe McHugh is there with Alex Reed. Oh, I thought they were going to come together. They just managed to avoid each other through the tight end here. Down into the final burn. Who is it going to be? Round burn number four. Oh, oh dear. A wipeout or a washout down in turn three there for one rider. So Luke comes over there for the first place and there into Alex Reed. Joe McHugh back on his bike.